Hey guys, it's Thursday and I'm swimming outside because it's finally warm enough outside to wear a jacket, and that's it. I am excited because spring is around the corner and it is my favorite season. And I was even so excited that I even just got back from driving my car with the top down, my convertible. Right over there. It's exciting. I picked my sister up from a basketball game. So that was exciting. Well, anyways, Wednesday's question, have I ever broken a bone? Actually, I never have, just like Monday. And I've never even gotten stitches either. I've had surgery, but like for my ears, because I used to have really bad hearing, so I got tubes in my ears. I don't know if that required any stitches, but pretty sure it didn't. Well, anyways, yeah, I'm in my backyard. Pretty exciting. There's neighbors outside, and my neighbor was just on their four-wheeler riding around, and I'm like, I probably shouldn't make my video right now because you probably won't hear me because it was extremely loud. Well, anyways, I'll give you a tour of my backyard. Yeah. So anyways, my car right over there. This swing set that we've had for like ever. The fire pit area, my neighbor's house, and the dog pen. Sometimes they go in there. They don't really like going in there, but they have this whole backyard and the barn tree. The tetherball, my pool, which I can't wait till summer now. Our barn. That's where I've been making my recent videos. And my neighbor's yard. I don't know if you can see their goats over there, but their goats are over there right now. And they just had, I think, two baby goats that were born not too long ago. They are adorable. I was just seeing them play around the other day. Oh, so cute. Oh, and anyways, yeah, there's also a path back there that leads to the creek in our woods. And yeah, I obviously live in the middle of nowhere. There's cornfields on that side of my house and that side of my house. And Wednesday drove out here to pick me up to go to her house to make the question box that you see Monday's video. And yeah, that was fun. But I mentioned that I live in the middle of nowhere, and she's like, yeah, pretty much. It's pretty much true. My bus, my bus ride is about 45 minutes to an hour. It's not that fun. That's why I can't wait to get my license, which will be spring break in 2 weeks. It'll be fun riding around in my car. And yeah, just I felt like I should make my video out here because it's such a nice day. There's even bugs. I hate mosquitoes. Oh, I should probably show you my dogs, so I'll get them outside. Okay, these are my dogs. They're running around right now, but I have three of them. That's Anne. It's Lucy. Lucy! Lucy! This one is Priscilla. She's my baby. You won't play. And that's, oh, not the greatest image of Dave, but that's Dave. He's my sister's dog. He's always around my sister, and this little rascal is always around me. As you can see, she's currently begging to play at my feet. This one does whatever she wants to and whatever she feels like doing. But anyways, those are my dogs. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Nothing much really in this video, but so I will see you tomorrow, Friday.